How's it going, everyone? I'm Phil Hiotis. I'm here at This Is Hardcore. I'm surrounded by a myriad of bands, men, women, all with regretful tattoos. I'm here to find out a little about them. Why don't you come follow me? Interesting here. I'm looking for someone with an honest face. An honest face and a little good old-fashioned charm here. Look at that. Scary. I don't trust these people. Look at this guy. Alright, I'm here with Justice from Trapped Under Ice. Justice, what's going on, man?
Hanging out this hardcore 2013. Having a good time.
What's up, everyone? I'm here with Ben Russin from Title Fight. Ben, you're one of the most popular bands in, like, you know, in a certain aspect of the world. Would you agree?
I don't...
Now, Justice, you know me, right?
Of course.
You say we're friends.
We're friends, yeah.
It's like we're on a first-name basis.
Yeah, you're Phil.
Like, yeah, man, like, you see, we have, like, you say we can have nicknames and stuff for each other. Like, I feel comfortable enough. I can put that R in flex on your name, you know? I'm not going to say it now because, like, I don't want to, like... Exactly, man. But I feel like you could see me down, like, you know, something. Maybe even be like, you know, oh, there's Phil. Like, he's, you know, he's my boy and stuff like that, you know?
Yeah.
So you're in this popular band. What are you doing here?
What am I doing here?
Yeah.
Just enjoying the weather, enjoying the friends, enjoying the bands.
No, like really, what are you doing here? So yeah, man, like, you know, like we're boys, right?
You're my boy.
Definitely.
Yeah, man, like, I feel like, because I really do feel like, you know, sometimes you can be like, you know, yeah, man, Phil, man, he's the man. Like, give me, like, maybe call me Flip. You know, I think that'd be a good nickname for me. Like, what do you think?
Flip?
Why are you here? You're in this big band. You know, have a tour bus. You post videos of you around the world.
I'm actually, yeah, I'm being paid to be here.
What's going on, everyone? I'm here with the intergalactic band Gwar. Now, Gwar, you're an alien, right?
Who's Gwar?
I have to say, I enjoy your hair. Thank you. How much effort did you put in it?
Probably like 20 minutes.
Are you a yoga practitioner?
No.
Do you mind if I try some yoga moves on you? So let's try like the typical ones. Spread your arms out. Try to hold that. How do you feel right now?
Like unbalanced.
Do you feel zen at all? Let's try one more. Here, I'll help you out with this one. So put your arms together and like that. Hold that. Hold it like that. No, I will not seek how with you, man. That's fucked up, man. That's fucking crazy. There's just too many guys at this festival. I'm trying to find true love, you know. I feel like this is the area that will breed like a smart, intelligent women who with good band tastes and don't like shitty music. Hey. What's your name?
Alex.
Hi, Alex. I'm Phil.
Hi, Phil.
What brings you to This Is Hardcore?
I've just finished a year abroad in America, and I thought it'd be cool to come to a festival where all my friends are and my favorite bands are playing.
Oh, that's very interesting. You're very interesting. Okay, so Alex, I have a few questions for you. My first question is, I love you.
Thank you. You seem very nice also.
Is this your first year at This Is Hardcore?
It is my second year at This Is Hardcore.
That's cool that you're so dedicated to the core.
Well, I mean, I've only lived here a year. So.
That's stupid. who's your favorite band playing this year?
I'd say Blacklisted and Turnstile.
Turnstile, yeah, they're pretty good. Okay, Alex, I have one more question for you for this interview.
Okay, Bill.
Will you get dinner with me?
No.
I did exactly what I said.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
What is your name?
Dave.
Hi, Dave. What's your last name?
Garen.
Dave Garen. That's a nice beard, Dave Garen.
Thank you.
How much time do you spend on that beard?
40 plus hours a week.
Yeah. You know, I used to spend a lot of time on stuff, you know, when things mattered. Hey, and here. What's your name?
Dan. Dan King.
Dan King?
Yeah.
What does it all mean?
Like the grown-ups did
when I was a kid. I'm not your average! I'm not your ordinary!
I'm Turnstile, I'm Turnstile, I'm Turnstile, I'm Turnstile, I'm Turnstile, I'm Turnstile.
All right, what's going on? I'm here with Brendan from Turnstile. How's it going, Brendan?
What's up, dude?
Yeah, that's great. Hey, I heard that you're everyone's favorite band here. This is Hardcore. I bet that feels great, huh? You know, just like everyone loving you, it must be a great thing, you know? Just everyone unequivocally loving you, like no work, no anything like that? Yeah, you know, no matter how that hurts anyone else, you know, you just take everyone else's love, and that's great, because, yeah.
Hey, man, do you have some kind of problem or something?
You know, I think I do have a problem because I listened to your last Step to Rhythm thing, and there's a lot of, would you say there's a lot of change to it, a lot of evolution?
Yeah, I think evolution.
Yeah, that's a great thing, but there's plenty of people who loved the demo, who loved it, and then you just go and change because you want to change. And, you know, that's great. That's just great. Ah! What the fuck, dude?
You gotta cheer up, Philip Hyotis.
But why?
Someone's got to make fun of these hardcore kids.
You're right. Why would you do... Julian, give me my microphone. Let's go make fun of hardcore kids. All right, I'm here with local friend Nick Keith. Nick, how's it going?
I'm chilling, man.
Now, Nick, have you been here all day, so this is hardcore?
Yeah, I have.
How many bands have you seen?
Not many.
Now, why would you say you haven't seen many? Would you say it's because you've been drinking a lot?
I've been drinking a lot.
How much did you pay for this ticket?
100 some dollars.
So you paid 100 and some dollars to not watch any bands and just to get completely wasted.
Basically.
Which is what you do every weekend in Baltimore. All right, who am I speaking with?
My name's David.
David, what do you do for a living?
I'm a lawyer.
You're a lawyer? Are you a mind reader?
No.
Do you think you can read faces well? Because like lawyers, you know, you kind of have to get into the thoughts of others.
I may be better than average, but not like substantially better than average enough that I would probably pass whatever test you're thinking of.
Okay, why don't you try your best though, okay? Why don't you try your best? How much of an asshole do I think you are?
A lot.
You're very good. Here at This Is Hardcore, it's not all fun and mosh pits. As you can see, there are many of displaced people thrown from the mosh pits, couldn't cut it with their style, who are now looking for a new pit to call their home. Hopefully one day, they'll pit just as hard as they know they can. I'm here with Loretto. This is Harker. How's it going, man?
Pretty good, man.
Loretto, you're wearing no shoes right now.
Yes. They got fucked up the first day, and yeah, I'm just trying to make it through the weekend, man.
Who? Oh God, is that dirt on your feet?
Yeah, that's dirt.
Oh.
Philly's a dirty place, man.
Well, another year has concluded. Another year of tired feet, smelly people, smelly attitudes. But really, it's not all that bad. And in fact, maybe if you're not trying to be such an asshole all the time, it's kind of fun when you think about it. But that's not me. See you next year. Can I make it? Yeah, I used to spend a lot of time on stuff, you know, when things mattered. will you get dinner with me?
When?
Like, whenever.
I mean, I'm pretty busy forever.
Yeah, man.
What's your favorite sacred love song that you didn't write? What's your favorite sacred love song, period? Hello?
Huh? That's a trick question. I wrote all the songs and I hate them all equally.
Pit.
Pit.